Hey guys, it's Kaylee. In this lesson, we're going to work with negative numbers and learn ways to order them from least to greatest or greatest to least. Let's go! First of all, what is a negative number? Sounds very mysterious, right? The answer is simple. It just means a number that is less than zero. So let's get out our number line. Now let's say today it's going to be cold outside. It's only 2 degrees. Now what if tomorrow is supposed to be 3 degrees colder than today? Well, if it's 1 degree colder, it would be 1 degrees. And if it was 2 degrees colder, it would be 0 degrees. But if it's 3 degrees, we need to go one more over. And what is that number? 1 less than 0 is called -1. So here is a full number line. If this point is 0, also called the origin, then you know that everything going to the right of 0 is a positive number. And that means everything going to the left of 0 is a negative number. In this lesson, we're really focused on this half of the number line and which negative numbers are larger or smaller. Here's the number one rule for negative numbers. The closer the negative number is to 0 on the number line, the bigger the number is. Another way to think about this is to say numbers increase as we go to the right on the number line. This is true for negative and positive numbers. So let's take a look at these negative numbers. We need to order them from least to greatest, and that means smallest to largest. So what number do you think is the largest? Our first rule says the negative number closest to 0 is the biggest number. What number here is closest to 0? Well, if I have -2 right here, and I have -1 right here, and -4 is over here, I can see which one of these numbers is closest to 0. Yeah, that's right. -1 is the closest to 0. So that goes to the end of our list. It's the greatest. Number 1. Greatest. Now, which is the next closest to 0? -2 or -4? Well, -2 is only 2 spaces away, and 4 is over here at 4 spaces away. So -2 is the next closest to 0. So that would mean -4 is the smallest number in our list. So when we order these from least to greatest, we have -4, -2, and then -1. Awesome work! Are you ready for some practice? Let's do practice problems together in the next video called Ordering Negative Numbers. Have fun and remember to always be clever! Hey, hey.